Been John, boss of ancients. What a mess. This is his boss of ancients, John, to Sam. No, no. All right, here we go.
Donuts.
Donuts.
$10.
this kid, all right, here's the computer on her fire. Boogie warehouses. Boogie long ass dude.
Well, I came across this shady-looking character in the woods.
So did you buy some of them?
No. He actually tried to rape me.
Yeah.
But it's okay, because I got away. And then I ran into this other guy, who I thought was going to rape me, but instead he sold me these. He told me the name. I think they're called Oxycontins.
I know that wasn't as funny for all of you, but I thought that was freaking hilarious. I've spent more time down there at 4:30 in the morning than some of you have. What do we got? We got Vincent Massey. Vincent!
Yay!
This is a good one, folks. Vincent Massey and the Revelation. Sorry.
Hi everybody, I'm not in the band, I'm just the rep. Vincent Massey and the Revelation is a 6-person band. They have played the Trout Hall 3 times already. They're going to be at Birchfield Penny. They're doing Infringement on July 31st. They are a dynamite 6-person band. This is Vincent Massey, the founder of the band, lead singer. If you haven't heard him, it's like rock, pop, opera. He's a cross. I would say between, he's phenomenal. You've never heard a voice like this. Truly professional dynamite band. This is Beth Sullivan, she's on sax. And this is Lou Mastillo, he's guitar. My husband is missing, he just went to the washroom. He is the keyboard player and arranger. The percussionist, John Brooks, is absolutely outstanding. And we have Tony LaForte on guitar. The songs are phenomenal. It's a solid 2-hour show. Beats any Vegas show you've ever seen. Solid music of the 60s and other eras like Dust in the Wind, Running, Quando Quando, Spanish music. By the end of the show, the audience is up and dancing, standing ovations. Okay, this is Ben Abraham. He's the keyboard player and the music director for the band. They are really, truly, it's a phenomenal experience. Absolutely 100% professional. They'll have you rocking in your seat, wanting to get up and dance. It's just a performance not to be missed. Thank you.
I think she's the 31st. I've seen her act before. I enjoyed it. We gotta go back. Grace Turner and the Miraculous Rhythms of Sankofa.
Okay, 2:00 p.m. The Miraculous Rhythms of Sankofa Jazz Ensemble. We have more members in the group. We play keyboards. We also have drums. We have percussion, bongos, and we have a synthesizer. We do a variety of music and jazz percussion, which you like. We'll give you a sample. Okay.